Wednesday.
Weems was right. You do need psychiatric help. Can't throw out wild accusations without consequences.
It may be wild, but the truth. Tyler told me everything. You know, initially, I incorrectly accused Kimbot of using hypnosis to unlock him. But you used a plant-derived chemical, didn't you? I know your father kept tabs on all the outcasts in town. So I assume he told you all about the Delpin family secret when you were just a girl. That's why you targeted Tyler. You manipulated him by showing him what his mother truly was. Now what Tyler didn't realize is that the truth wouldn't free him. I'm so sorry. You'll enslave him to you. And that was scary at first, so you used the cave and the shackles. Eventually, he willingly became your servant. And when Kimbot came close to discovering the truth, you had Tyler kill her and pin it on Xavier.
Ugh, that's enough. Tyler, honey, make Mama happy and shut her up. Permanently?
He's not on your side.
Tyler will do anything for me.
Remember what I told you? I showed you who you really are. Well, what they did to your mother. The outcast made you a monster.
If you only hate outcasts, why is he killing normies as well? They're just pawns in a bigger game. Just like you, Wednesday. Once again, you've underestimated the situation. You were never getting on that train. I sent Tyler to intercept you. I never made it to the station.
Heard enough? Station.
Please don't make this more difficult than it already is, Myrd.
My name is Mia.
Fitting in, don't you think?